His opponent.
Oh, what a right hand from George Kambosos, and the takeover went down.
Now Haney's got the